No.
Why?
Don't recycle crumpled paper, confetti, or shredded paper. Always recycle because recycling paper causes 73% less pollution to the air. Well, now you know.
Thank you.
When in doubt, throw it out.